No. No.
Ken Steaks, how was the boo?
I would say it was life-changing.
And I would say it was as beautiful as always.
Oh, yeah, they're married.
Mm-hmm. Where's Nell?
Oh, she had an appointment. Wait, was that last week that she had that appointment? Oh, that's right. Yeah, no, she does not have an appointment. So I actually have no idea where she is. Huh, you know what? I'm just gonna bury these feelings of panic and dread that I'm experiencing and fill you in on the case.
Perfect, okay.
Great.
I was gonna push him down, because that always works.
Eric.
Huh?
Case.
Yes.
Please.
Early this morning, two workers found a dead body outside a home in Hancock Park.
Just lying in the street?
No, in a dumpster. I didn't tell you the body was in a dumpster. The body was in a dumpster. Sorry, I'm a little distracted by this whole Nell thing. Did she have an appointment?
Eric!
Right. Mason Walker. He was handling access control for a Department of Defense envoy in Los Angeles. They were meeting with various submariners and naval engineers and submariners to discuss the military's next phase of submarine warfare defense.
The U.S. needs to counter Russia's new Yasin class of submarines. Supposedly, they can launch a missile that can bob and weave through our naval missile defense system.
And deliver deadly nuclear warheads on unsuspecting targets.
Yeah, that. We should get somebody on that stat.
Well, hence the DOD envoy.
Walker was guarding the war room last night when he was abducted.
I'm guessing whoever did this was not after Mason Walker.
They also stole a hard drive that contained everything the team had been working on.
Where's the command envoy now?
Commodore Cindy Kang is waiting for you at the boat shed.
Tell her we're on our way.
Yeah,